South Asia is the most climate vulnerable region among all emerging market and developing economies. By 2030, 1.8 billion people, 9 out of every 10 South Asians, will face extreme heat risk. Floods could impact almost 1 out of every 5 South Asians by 2030. Due to government budget constraints, climate adaptation by the private sector, by households and firms, will play a critical role. Households and firms in South Asia are aware of these climate risks. Over 75% of them anticipate weather shocks in the next decade. Many are already taking action. 80% of households and 63% of businesses have adapted in some way. However, most are using basic measures rather than advanced solutions. For example, households reinforce their dwellings. Firms install fans and do affordable building upgrades to reduce heat and flood risk. More advanced adaptations, such as flood-resistant seeds and energy-efficient cooling solutions, are less common. Households and firms are being held back by market gaps that limit access to information, finance, and technologies needed for adaptation. Those with better access to finance adapt more. More educated households and firms with stronger management practices adapt more. Removing these barriers could strengthen South Asia's growth, offsetting one-third of potential economic damage from rising temperatures in 2050. Households and firms will adapt more effectively when given proper information, resources, and an enabling environment. Governments must focus on enabling private sector adaptation. There is a lot that governments can do. They can improve access to weather information and resilient technologies. They can strengthen transportation, water systems, and healthcare, making it easier to access markets and finance. These initiatives will help people access better, more resilient jobs in South Asia.